Well, at the last second, our turkey baster bulb broke. So I took the baster and a water bottle and some electrical tape and tied it on very securely. And it seems to work just fine.